Hi, I'm Gina. I am the Chief of Product for Ovuline, the makers of the Ovia Fertility and Ovia Pregnancy apps. I'm also 16 weeks pregnant, so today I'd love to talk to you about our baby's development this week, along with some body changes we might expect. This week, the baby is the size of a dill pickle. It's about this long in length and weighs about 4 ounces. Baby is growing like crazy this week. Its ears have actually developed, and so baby can hear your heartbeat and possibly even your voice at this point, which is really sweet to think about. Baby's eyes, although they're still shut, can even start to sense light this week. Around week 16, you'll get to take your second trimester ultrasound and learn the baby's gender if you're interested. Me personally, I can't wait to find out. Some common symptoms that women might experience this week is actually the feeling of your baby's first kick, often referred to as the quickening. Some women feel the quickening as early as 11 weeks, while some people don't feel it till their 20 or 21st week. Whenever you feel it, it's totally normal if you don't feel it right away. I've actually heard that second-time moms and women carrying with twins might actually feel the quickening a little sooner. Things to look out for with the quickening would be a feeling like butterflies fluttering or popcorn popping. Some women say that it feels a little bit like gas. So if you're feeling a little gassy, that actually might be your baby kicking you for the first time instead. Around week 16 is when a lot of Ovia users say that that's when they first started showing. The earliest I hear about women starting to show is around week 10, week 11, and the latest would be around 20, week 21. But it's totally normal if you're not showing yet. You know, every woman's different, every body and baby is different. But I've heard that, you know, second-time moms or women carrying twins will start to see their belly grow a little sooner than first-time. I really like this week in pregnancy because I started to feel a lot better. Nausea went down, my fatigue went down, and starting to feel like myself again. A funny thing that happened to me this week, actually my husband started to show some pregnancy symptoms, specifically weight gain. Last night I caught him eating a block of cheese, and he just shook his head and said that we were eating for three. The high point of my week was learning that my baby is healthy at this point. I got the results back of my high-risk assessment as well as my carrier screening that showed no risk factors. I was just thrilled to learn that my baby is healthy so far. A low point that happened to me this week would have been on Sunday when I caved and ate deli meats. I've been trying to be really good about all the pregnancy rules. You can't eat this. You know, heat up the deli meat. Don't eat sushi. But Sunday I was really craving a sandwich and probably chose the worst kind, an Italian sub. A product I've really liked this week would have definitely been the maternity bra. I've been putting off the purchase for a while, but it has been a lifesaver. I went to Target and I got a maternity bra that had no wire and a couple sizes up. It's been amazing how much more comfortable I feel at work and throughout the day, and I would definitely recommend investing in one. An app feature, definitely the weight chart. I've been logging my weight pretty regularly, and this week I've started gaining a little faster than recommended, so I'm slightly out of range, but I'm not too worried. I'm eating healthy and making sure I get lots of fruits and vegetables and taking my prenatals, so I'm trying not to worry too much about it at this point. Teaser for next week, baby is gonna develop a new sense. Millions of women use the app every day, and thousands of women are giving birth every single week. It's just so amazing to be part of that process and be a part of your pregnancy experience here at Ovia.
Bye, baby.